Well, it's not sending out any vehicles. Only the inner city, but the inner city have something else. Could it be something else then? Okay, now it's sending out. I think I should have a bus station over here as well. Yeah, this one is really struggling. So the Campus City Farmland, that's the one we've been looking at. Okay, I'm gonna delete that line. And I will remake it. So, I don't want them to use that road. Instead, let's make one over there. And the Campus City, so we're going to the city. Doesn't really matter. Let's go to the campus first. We can have one stop here. Can't do it. Okay, it's sending out some here. I will lower these down to, I don't know, number of vehicles. No, lower that down to, I don't know, 10? 10% maybe? School buses, 20 vehicles, don't really need that many. We can lower this down to that. The resort can just take like, I don't know, okay, there are a few here actually. Let me see here. Will that be filled up now? Okay, then I think we're going to need more here. We can bump this up to 25 or something. The inner city. Inner city definitely needs to be more too. And I already have a... let's make a super bendy bus. And we're going with... I don't know... 10? Okay, they're definitely going to need a bit more here. Let's bump this up to 40. This is the smaller city. I think we are okay. These three are going to be filled up here, so I'm not gonna move anything there. The campus area. Campus area is filled with 40 buses right now. We don't need that. I can lower this down to 20 to see what happens. This one, 9 buses. It's hard to say really. How many we need yet? I'm not gonna leave that. And then we have this one. 62 buses are a lot. I'm gonna lower that down to 10. Right, there we go. So let's start with that. We are going to be tweaking that until we get a good balance. I lost that. But at least we're making money. Got 3 million now. Almost. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna be stopping here for tonight. I think we're doing pretty okay here. It's just that we don't have enough of that. And it might be because of this one, actually. Hopefully that will start productivity in these two. Or well in this one. So I'll be back tomorrow at about... tonight at 10 p.m. so it'll be in summertime, and then we will continue with this probably. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see everyone hopefully tonight. Until then, take care and good night, everyone. Bye.
All right, hello everyone. So, everything looks fine apart from that building over there is on fire. This one over here is quite a waste. It's not gonna do any good here. It's the same as this one, I think. Right, there we go. So that one will help send out a few buses. But yeah, having that hub would actually be pretty useful. I might need to redraw all of that, but we could fit that. Yeah, I think we could fit that over here somewhere. I mean, sure, this looks really bad, but it's not that bad actually. I don't think there's anything I could do with a mountain rise here anyway. For now it's more like a plateau, but there's nothing beneficial that can really come out of this. So I'm gonna need to flatten all of it. It's a bit of a shame. Alright, there we go. Well, we do have a fire department, right? Wasn't that a fire department? No. We do even have helicopters, so... I don't really see a fire department. Oh, I think I hear, yeah, there it is. I need more than that. Uh-oh. The park is on fire. Okay, where is the fire department? Wait. I don't have one? Okay, shit. I don't have a fire department in the city yet. There's no wonder everything is not going that great. Let's go with this. Where can I put that? Having that over here probably is best. And something I didn't just notice me. Yeah, this one. I will need to move the hospital. Actually... Well, yeah, I will have to move it. It's almost better if I had that over here somewhere. See, this one cannot fit in here, but it could fit in there. It definitely can fit over there, but I don't really dare having it over there. I've done that over there, so I can... No, that's already occupied. The police station should be over there. What if I place this more like down here? Okay, I will move that over there, and then I will do like that. Actually, I'm going with a high capacity after that. And that I want to place... Okay, that one I can fit over here, actually. Then I will put that over here, though. One fire department should be good enough, I hope. We'll see if they will be making any money. But we're making some profit, but business is not that great. Do best when build near office zones. Well, it's not too far from office, right? The office zone is right over there. But it might be the road connection that is the deal breaker here. Okay, what if I move it? Let's see here. I am actually making a profit on it. What if I make another one? And what if you place that in the middle of the office? Well, okay, that maybe not in the middle because that's higher. Actually, no, I can fit it here. Because there are lots of sightseeing. I think that will climb. Let's leave that be for some time. I think it will be fine. Oh, great. There's 20 trucks in use, and yet I don't see a single one. Where are there trucks here? I mean, shouldn't that only be for here? Making any profit on this. Not sure if you're making any profit on Madison Garden too. No, we're not, but maybe that's just because it's just burnt down right now. Oh dear, no, that's bad. Okay, how's he going over here for the hotel? He's doing really well. Getting a big profit there. So we are getting over 3,500 here. How much are we getting from the other hotel here? It's 1,000. Okay. But it works. I think I should place two more of these. That might be perfect. How much do these cost, actually? Over 2,000 per week. But I'm still making a profit on them, I believe. So I should be unlocking more hotels now. Like, maybe not now because it's night, but... Well, maybe. I would like to get the conference hotel unlocked. Heritage Hotel. Could maybe use that as well somewhere. The Lux Hotel. And then the Sign Hotel. Let's begin with the conference hotel though. Do we have some kind of arsonist around here, or...? Because a lot of buildings are being put on fire. I already had that out here. Okay. That's good. So now, are we making any progress here? We are. 80 average hotel popularity. We have 70. I think these are extremely popular. But I'm more concerned about the ones over here. Here we probably have to do something, so... Hotel location... Popularity low... 60. It's because there's no businesses. That might change that. I'm just gonna do like this actually. I'm not sure if that will do anything. Might actually be a mess. But it should increase the popularity. And they don't need to be 60. We're gonna lower this down to the lowest. And then we have these. Yeah, the popularity on these are very, very low. Still doing okay, but that one is doing very lovely. Yeah, these are doing extremely poorly. I think I will have to remove these two. Three actually. Now that's forests. They don't have to see that, so the popularity hopefully will go up. Yeah, those are doing really good. That one is also doing really good. In hindsight, I actually know it. I made the river later. I should have done this a little bit differently. I should have had a line of hotels pretty much along the shore. And then somewhere like here, I should have another road so that they will just take advantage of the forest more, and then use some parks around. But when I made this, that was not really what I was doing. These are doing fairly okay though. That one is not doing that great. It's because it's not built near commercial. But I don't think I found a way to place this. Because it's so damn cramped over here. Yeah. I'm getting rid of it. I don't even see it now. There it is. Still making a profit on it, but it's not enough. Now we're just making sure all of these are fine. Yep. Looks to be fine. These are fine. That one is not fine. That one could be okay. That one is not okay as well. Not okay. All of these are not fine. Let's remove them. There should be forest there, I guess. 31, 41, 50. Yeah, I guess we'll have to get rid of these two. These are also very bad. Same as these. That one is also awful. These aren't staying too close to nature. I think that's the main problem here. There we go. This one, we can just lower that on. And hopefully it will be more popular. Then we have this one, which is also the same story. This one should be going really well, yeah. Okay, and there we go. Had to remove a bunch of them, but I think it will work. Let's get back here and take a look. And yeah, we got it. Okay, so this is 200,000, very expensive. It requires a lot of business. Compared to this one, it will definitely require more business than shopping, which is good. Because I have a plan for that one. The spa resort. And then we have an ocean resort. I don't want to use that. Okay, that should allow them to just get in there. This is quite a queue, but I think that's going to be fixing it. It's just so we can make it go a little bit faster. Maybe. The queue is just getting longer. I just cannot handle the density of it. I like remove that. Quick setup high priority shift click shift control click. Okay, that removed it. That might actually be the best. We'll see. Okay, where's this one going, for example? He's going all the way over there. Then yeah, he would want to drive off there.
But I think we fixed that yam. For now, though. Just notice these cut through the monorail.
That is typical. I can fix that, however. Okay, so we could have some hotels over here. Commercial, with commercial zones. So I need to make a new zone pretty much over here. And then... we need to have commercial buildings. That will not work.